Hello, my name is John.
And I am Diana.
Today we will prepare cannolis.
The ingredients we will need are powdered cinnamon, sugar, or liquid vanilla essence, mold of the mixture that you want. We will also need an egg, vinegar, or with wiener butter with salt cheese, and flour window baking powder dirt.
First, we are going to mix or beat the butter and sugar. Until it is and also thick, mix your tangy and the egg. And powdered cinnamon. And bind. And then we wait until there is a white mass. Then the grab is in transparent paper and leave in the refrigerator.
Will we make the filling? The remaining ingredients, which are vanilla, cinnamon, sugar, and cheese. When we have this mixture, we are going to remove the mass from the fridge, and we are going to stretch in until is this. Then we are going to take out the piece of the for the cannolis, and we are going to place them in the mold and then show. Then and finally fill them.